hunted northern Kentucky this weekend with my buddies Trevor and Colton. We made a few day stands, didn't have any luck, came back to this farm at night, threw the lucky duck out there on this ridge, had the interstate to our back, played cotton ball on the lucky duck roughneck, and then we switched to TNT and had a bobcat come out, which I couldn't see. They could see it. And they're watching it. I'm just kind of scanning since I can't see it. And sure enough, this coyote comes from where the road is, which we had our back to, trying to keep from getting backdoored. And I got to shoot it before they even saw it. We were battling a full moon all weekend. We had about 2 hours right after sunset where the moon hadn't got up yet, and you could really call these coyotes in, and they didn't know what was out in the field, so they would come on in and get close enough to take a shot. This coyote here came out of the woodline anyway, at about 300, 350 yards. I was doing some female howls and played a fight scene, but once he got out there, the moon was up high enough that you could see clear as day across this entire field. We were tucked up in the shadow of a barn, so I don't think he saw us, but with him not seeing any dogs out in the field, he wasn't having it and checked out. I think this is where a decoy would really help you out, but we didn't have one and I wasn't about to pack it around. We packed up and waited for the next night and got out there before the moon got up, and this is what happened.
Well, we got out here in Kentucky with my buddy Trevor and Colton. Got one down last night. Tonight we came out here first stand. We sat on the other side of this and heard him over here, so we moved, did two female howls, and it was fast. This one came running in, and me and Trevor actually heard it before we ever even saw it running through the grass. So that tells you how close it was. Male came running in. I was trying to get on it before I could. Trevor just went ahead and laid the hammer and got his first coyote down, so he wasn't giving nobody else a chance to shoot tonight. It's a good dog, and he put a heck of a shot on it. Here you go, man, your first coyote. Hold her up. Had another one out in the field. I'd say that was a female, probably paired up with him, but
couldn't get her to come in close enough.
So we'll take this one and move.
We had made another set and played some vocals and some howls and a coyote fight and heard something crashing through the woods. It sounded like a coyote or two coyotes crashing through, and this skunk comes out, and we didn't want to be just absolutely sprayed and ruined for the night. Trevor's 10 yards away from me throwing sticks and rocks and anything he can find at it. I'm making noise trying to get it to go away, and it finally turns and goes off. But that is one brave skunk to come out to a bunch of coyote fights and coyote vocals and just didn't care.